I started catching feelings for the girl that I'm currently having sex with. So it's safe to say that we don't talk anymore. Unless, of course, we're having sex, then I'm watching her from the backseat, put on makeup and get her shirt on right. Dad had a mind the year before, when he made me go to college in the South Shore. Doesn't care that I go to college, it's Tuesday night. I'm just petrified. So I call the girl that I'm currently having sex with, and I said I loved her, but it was over Facebook. She came over that night. We started having sex and it felt fine, up until she fucking left and I realized, well, I tell a damn good lie, it's Tuesday night. I'm just petrified. I'm petrified that when I'm 30, by a 22, and waste myself in the back of her Camry, and put it to the back of my mouth and scream out your name. Pull the trigger and realize that these seats aren't easy to clean, 'cause it'll be a Tuesday night. Petrified.